interrogate Harley's three trusted henchmen to obtain the security codes, allowing access to her secret. So we've got one, two, three. Okay, we'll do that pretty quickly. Right, so we've got one there. Okay, we'll get this one first. I'm only going to take out the guys I need to take out. I'm hoping it's just the four of them.
One way or another, those cops are dead.
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him!
Okay. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
Can I interrogate this one now? Yeah.
The code. Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late. That's one code. I need two more.
Yeah, and I'm sure they're going to be so simple to get, so we're going to get that one next.
I might not get the chance to off one of those pigs.
Now.
Joker's one tricky son of a bitch. He's not dead. It was Clayface, or some kind of mannequin. Must have been.
What's the bat doing here?
He's the one I need to keep behind.
Harley Quinn's security system.
The last one's over there. Right, the last one now.
This ain't over! No way!
Jeez, because I'm not dealing with you guys now. I'm dealing with the next one. And go.
What they say. I know Batman.
The next one I'm going to have to deal with a sniper on. Let's take that sniper out. I'm taking these snipers out first before I do anything else.
We can't just off the cops and get the hell out of here.
Because if I don't, they're going to be an absolute nuisance when I'm trying to do my mission. So, here we go. Men down here. A couple here.
Never like cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
I told you it's Batman. Get him.
None of these, is it? I don't think it's any of these. I don't think it's any of them, to be fair.
You're gonna die, Bat!
I probably will, but oh, that's him. That's the one.
I always knew you were a chicken.
Take out that one with a gun. I'll take these four out. I have to interrogate. my final victim. Silly, silly man.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See, I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Because once I've done this, the pigs are going to come in and get you. Oh, I wanted to glide through it then.
I got a bad feeling about it.
Batman! It's Batman!
I don't need to fight you. I've got what I wanted. And the police will deal with you. That's one. Okay. Said we needed three, but that was only one code.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? Or that kid he hangs out with?
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay.
Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. That crap he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. You saw what he looked like.
Not how I heard it.
Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard it from Holly, and she should know. She was there.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay.
Really?
Thing I don't get is Clayface. How'd Joker pull that switcheroo on the bat?
I guess sometimes you don't see what's right under your nose.
I just had a thought. What if it was Clayface that Batman carried out?
Now you're just embarrassing yourself. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Think this is TV or something?
Oh, but two Jokers ain't? Think what you like, man. I think there's more going on here than we know. I can feel it.
Wouldn't that just be something if he was still alive? Oh, I don't think he is.
What the hell?
Probably, yeah. Oh, might not that, are ya? Bye-bye.
I knew you were too chicken to come down here and fight me!
I'll kill you, wait!
Oh, crap. Why won't I go up? What are you doing, Batman? I don't know why I won't go up there. Where is he? Oh, let's throw my grave. What can I do this? Knock him. And you won't go up there.
Chicken to come down and fight me!
I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. I'm ridiculous.
Good. I hope it hurts.
Have a drink. Oh well, when you die, you die. We will get through it.
You just off the cops and get the hell out of here.
So he's put me all the way back here? Oh, I'm ridiculous. Okay, now we gotta do all this again. Oh no, we haven't. It's already open. Oh, that's okay then. Thank you, game. I take it back. Now we have to be really patient. We can do this, we've got to make sure we're not going to be stupid.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? Or that kid he hangs out with?
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay. Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. That crap he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. You saw what he looked like. Not how I heard it.
That's the gun.
Then you heard wrong.
What the hell?
I don't have to be scared after listening to this.
I knew you were too chicken to come down here and fight me.
Come down here, fat. Fight me like a man.
Bye. Guy with that, he's the worst one. I need to get rid of him.
What's up? Scared? Come down.
What now the other guy's taking out. that's gonna lead me though. Looks like I think it's got this way, isn't it? Maybe. Door's locked. Who's that way? Good on the way up here. I think it would make him happy if Joker was alive, but I still don't think he's going to be. Okay. He's definitely through there then.
Don't cry, pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you stay that way. Look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh,
one
come on, it can't be a surprise. I mean, look, I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can. What?
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm screwed, man.
He's got what?
I've got this way covered.
Yeah, that's screwed, man. How the hell did you do that?
You're gonna pay for letting Mr. J die.
Don't cry, pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will.
I've got this way covered. On me!
I don't think anyone's coming, are they? don't think the snipers are going to be clever enough to come after me, are they? Both snipers are there. They're actually gonna come. Go on. Brilliant on their own, but they're brilliant in groups.
Please get me out of this thing.
But as soon as you take them out one on one, they don't like it.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Bat Brain.
Oh no.
It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
So they did knock him out. Damn it.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.